My name is Sean. This morning I dressed up as Albert Einstein.
So Sean, can you tell me, what can you tell me about your project? Can you tell me a little bit about your project?
Well, I learned that Albert Einstein was born in Germany. He was married in high school. And he designed the nuclear bomb.
And when you started this project, what did your teacher tell you you were going to learn?
My teacher said that I was going to learn all about his childhood, his life, and what he changed.
So this was a research project, and you were going to find out things about Albert Einstein.
Yep.
And those are the three things that you remember that you were going to find out.
Yeah.
What did he change?
He changed the way people thought about gravity, space, and movement.
And what do you know about his childhood?
That he had a very big speech habit, and he became interested in science when he was a child.
What do you like about your project, Sean?
That you get to do all these pictures on the poster, and you get to type out your interesting facts, and you get to know where they live and where they were born.
What are you proud about? What's the best part of your project?
The best part of my project was that I thought I got to, dress up.
You have a wonderful costume. What would you do differently next time, do you think? What's the part that you think you would do differently if you had to do it again?
I would,
is there anything you'd change?
No, not really.
Not really?
No.
Good, thank you.
Good morning. My name is Sam C, and I'm dressed up as Christopher Columbus.
And can you tell me a little bit about your project?
Well, he was born in, I found out he was born in Italy. I don't exactly remember where he was born. He had a journey from Spain to the Bahamas, and the Pinta and the Nina got separated. He was born in 1451, and the Santa Maria was marooned.
And what's the Santa Maria?
The Santa Maria was the ship Columbus was on. When he was sailing on the Pinta and the Nina, they both got separated, and one went to Portugal and one went to Spain.
And can you tell me why you chose the pictures that are on your poster?
I think I chose these ones because I liked the way they looked and the type of drawings they have in them.
And can you tell me about the little extra drawings you put on the poster? I can see you've made some drawings of your own. Can you tell me about those?
One is this one is the Santa Maria, and then these are the Nina fighting pirates.
Did he fight pirates?
When he was 14 years old, pirates attacked Columbus's ship and destroyed it.
And how about the pieces that you drew to the far left?
These are two Christian things that he folded up when he got to the island, and this is a sword.
Mm-hmm. And how about the thing that's hanging up between, that looks like a circle and a stick? What is that?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
That's the sword.
That's the sword. Can you tell me what your teacher told you you were going to learn when you did this project?
Really, when he was born, when he died, what he did when he was, what he did when he was growing up, and when he was very old, and also probably his journey.
And what did you like about your project?
I think I like that I got to do extra drawings and some nice pictures.
And what would you do differently next time?
I don't think really anything.
You wouldn't do it? You wouldn't change anything?
Not very much. Only the person.
What person would you do differently if you had to do it again?
Albert Einstein.
You'd do Albert Einstein, would you?
Yeah.
Thank you.